road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is made.
Hi, I'm Amy O'Donnell on behalf of Bernina World of Sewing in Raleigh and Wilmington, North Carolina, and welcome to month 3 of our road trip quilt along. This month's blocks are called blooms, and there are 3 different blocks you're going to be making. 2 of them are 12.5-inch blocks that finish at 12, and one of them is a 6.5-inch block that finishes at 6 inches. I'll show them to you right here. We have this one here, which is a 12-incher, and this one, another 12-incher, and then this little guy down here that is a 6-inch block when finished. So those are the blocks we're going to be working on this month. The Sunshine 12.5-inch block, which is this one right here, is all made out of the same fabric. And as you can see, this one has 2 different fabrics or 3 different fabrics. And this one also, when you look closely, has 2 different fabrics. So she's going to show you a slightly different methodology for making that big one. It's actually pretty genius, I think. It uses half square triangles that you slice up to make your bloom flowers. So don't be afraid of it though. Her instructions, once again, are like really, really good. The graphics are excellent. She does a really great job telling you exactly how to make these blocks, so you shouldn't have any trouble. So I wanted to wish you well and good luck with this coming month. And please remember to post some pictures and please reach out to me at amy27614@gmail.com if you have any questions or concerns about the quilt. Thanks a lot. Have a great month, everybody. Bye-bye.
It's on the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends.